Do you struggle to get motivation to exercise? Do you often have trouble sticking to your new, healthier diet? Do you want to lose weight? If so, then undertaking diet and exercise goals in peer groups may be able to help you to lose weight. How? Start by participating in group-based physical activities, such as team sport, gym class, or unstructured group exercise, like running with friends. These group activities often involve group goals, such as winning the soccer game or jogging up the hill together. These group goals can help to provide the motivation you need to continue to meet your own weight loss goal. Goal setting theory has been applied to group exercise studies, and results have found that establishing group exercise goals, in addition to one's own personal exercise goals, will help people to maintain the motivation to continue exercising. Furthermore, if your team applies what achievement goal theory calls a mastery goal approach, where the team is concerned with how well they strive together to reach their goals, as a group, you're more likely to persist at achieving them, meaning that you may exercise more frequently. Social cognitive theory states that your peers can even help you to improve your exercise performance through a process called modeling, where a peer can demonstrate or provide feedback about performing a behavior that you are unsure about or want to improve. Peers modeling good diet behaviors can also increase the likelihood that other people will follow the diet as well, so you can even try starting a new diet together. The theory states that this social support can increase your self-efficacy, and when self-efficacy is increased, people are more likely to persist at achieving their goals. Self-determination theory states that peers can help to provide what is called intrinsic motivation, which is facilitated by three innate psychological needs: autonomy, competence, and relatedness. Peers obviously help to fulfill the relatedness need. However, autonomy and competence needs can also be affected by peers. Autonomy can be fulfilled by accomplishing goals with peers, and the self-efficacy provided by social cognitive theory's modeling of peer behavior can fulfill the competence need. When these three needs are met, people have been found to be more likely to remain motivated to exercise and continue with their diet, resulting in greater overall weight loss. To conclude, peers can help you to lose weight by providing you with the ongoing motivation and support that you need to persist with diet and exercise behaviors. With enough time, a better diet, and increased amounts of exercise, peers can help you to reach your own weight loss goal.